God, it's you.
Nova, have we met?
Ew, no. I wouldn't be caught dead near that car accident you're driving.
There's a nice way to say that.
I don't have to be nice to nobodies who are trying to ruin my fun. Ugh, but I've been expecting you. You and your annoying crew. And it's supernova to you.
Joke. It feels like they're professional drivers. And some of the things Natalia said, I don't know. I'm probably overthinking this.
You're not the type to overthink, Ty. Keep a lookout. Now you've got me curious.
too happy.
It didn't work the way it was supposed to. That is so lame. Whatever. Looks like we can't get rid of you this time. Next race starts at the solar project. Show up, don't, get in an accident on the way. I don't care. Hey, Ty.
Okay, something is definitely up. I just beat Natalia's crew again, and afterwards I caught her saying it didn't work the way it was supposed to.
What didn't?
I don't know. But then she also said the house has some sort of stake in these races. Jess, what the hell is going on?
We got some tech from the house earlier. We're still trying to figure out what it is, but it might be connected. Stay sharp, we'll touch base later.
Don't want to miss the race.
save us all. Thank God. We wouldn't have started without you anyway. The whole point is to grind you into dust.
The only dust that matters is the kind that you'll be eating. Natalia?
Nothing I didn't say in my web show. You and your crew are great for views. TY.
Just a little bit. There we go. That I your next web show. Say that. I hope all your 1% club fans are watching.
They couldn't care less about a nobody racing my worst racers. But you know who was watching? I miss Lina Navarro.
How do you know?
Let's just say the house has a unique stake in this race. Well, anyway, smile for the camera, nobody, because it's always on. See you next race.
Thank you.
maybe after I beat you, you can tell me what's really going on around here.
Have you ever tried, like, being a different person? Maybe more people would like you.
Only one of us craves attention here, Natalia, and it's not me.
Oh, spare me.
To race the winner of the Outlaw's Rush.
I love when you trash talk. It's just talk, and the trash comes with you. Hello, Nova babies. This is Supernova, live from the racetrack.
What the hell? Are you live streaming this?
Grab some snacks and grab some friends for tonight's main event, Natalia versus the Nobody.
Watch out!
Oh, impressive!
Natalia Nova.
Outlaws rush. Morgan is in.
Doesn't matter. We'll beat him, then I'm coming for you.
Ooh, scary.
What's this?
The final piece of the puzzle. Win and the house gets all of Silver Rock. Lose and the house will go bankrupt, paying me and everybody else back.
Your casino. You want to bet?
All in.
I own the Outlaws rush. You want to be this stupid? You're on.
Ooh, that's a pretty big bet. What's your boss gonna say?
Well, when I hand him your casino, anything I want him to say.
Hope you're right. May the best man win.
Oh, she will.
Wait, you don't recognize me? Oh, I should be hurt. You know, some disgruntled league members say I've become your press agent.
The voice of the streets.
Your crew's in the Outlaws rush. You did it. You know, I would congratulate you, but you're up for one hell of a fight. Just know you've got friends across the city who've seen what you can do. Godspeed, Tyler Morgan.
We're in.
Woohoo!
You guys pulled it off. I'll be damned.
We pulled it off, Jess. All of us, together.
Good job. Come to the airfield. Time to figure out our strategy for race day.
You got it.